Hey guys, how's it doing? Today we are trying our luck at the fighting. Space to compete. Space to compete. There we go. Let's see how we'll do. Okay, first round. Oh wow, a garbage man. Great. Fuck you! Come on. Almost done and done. Okay, so first fight over. I think I have to win 6 fights. Oh crap! No 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 no. Oh crap! No no no. I think I'm keeping my my health. I mean. I don't think I have regen between fights, and so we have to be extra careful. Cocky, eh? You're cocky, eh? There we go. Okay, next round. Wait, do these rounds actually register as fights? Score. Darts played, pool, random characters times played, drug wars, won a golf, flags hit, champagne, times thrown up, people impressed. Number of LC cage fights won, 3. Okay, so I have to win 3 more, I think, to get the thing for the 100% completion. Come on, fucker. Yeah. Now let's run a bit. Until he taunts us or something. Oh shit. He hit me once. No. My health. You cannot throw a goddamn punch. Oh, another accountant apparently. Oh crap. This accountant has teeth. Wow. And claws. There we go. And I think this is the... Oh wow, we have a biker, apparently. One of the lost. Taunt me, please. There we go. Do we have legs? Okay, good, we have legs. Good. Is this it? Is this the second round? Okay. Let's go to the next one. Third round. My calculations are correct. We have to do 2 more. Oh crap. Yeah. Gets better, motherfucker. Oh man. This is like a fight club. Actually, I don't, oh crap! What the fuck? Is that even allowed? Is that even fucking allowed? Yay! Taunt, sucker, taunt. Now run. Come on, taunt again. Taunt again. Taunt me, please. Taunt me. I like to play dirty. Do you like to play dirty too, big man? Huh? There we go. Oh crap! No. 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 Taunt, damn you, taunt. Please taunt and don't hit me anymore. It hurts. And I kinda like to finish this fight, you know. Huh? Missing the taunt. Run. Hopefully he taunts again soon, because I don't like this fight dragging on this much, you know? I wonder if I can disarm him. No, you won't. Oh man, one more hit should do it. There we go. Okay, this one thankfully doesn't have. Oh, he has a knife. This is getting extremely unfair. What the hell? The good thing is that at least they're stupid and they. Oh crap! No, 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 crap! I'm dying. Okay. I mean, what the hell? Will this progress to the point where they will come here with fucking rocket launchers or something? Oh no, 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 no. Oh my god, I am dying. Daunt, damn you, daunt. Didn't your parents teach you how to daunt properly? There we go. Damn it, no, no, no! My god, no. I need. Oh wow, this is not good. This is not good at all. Let's leave. Okay, good. I'm fine with that. Now what? Can I just leave? Okay, good. Alright, let's regain our health, and I shall jump cut when we do that. Okay then, round two. Let's hope that we'll manage this time to, you know, to defeat these bastards. Space, okay. Okay then. No, I don't. I like small guys which I can beat easily. Like him. Wow. Okay. Ah! Shirtless guy. I mean, dude. Shirtless dude. Hopefully he's easily, you know, cowed. Apparently not. Wow, okay. No, 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 no. Do we need to let him taunt before we get him? Can he even taunt? Taunt! Taunt, damn you. There we go. Come on, fucker. Wow. Headshot. He's a fat guy. He shouldn't. Holy crap. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Taunt. You show me the finger? I'll show you the ground. Okay. Yeah, sure. Let's continue fighting. But first, let's check some scores. What? 11 already? Fuck that. I'm leaving. E. Okay, so we're done apparently. We have all the fights we need. Now, by the way, I think you need 6 fights to get 100% completion. Unfortunately, I won't get 100% completion because there's no way I'm going to be able to do that that goddamn drinking game. The reason is very simple. That game was designed specifically for a controller, for a joystick, which I don't have. I just don't have a controller, an Xbox controller, and I don't want one. And so I can't really do that. I just can't because it's just impossible. Okay, good. Let's see. Good. Well, let's go get some weapons and then go and do a Tony mission, and I guess that will be the part. Well, more than six fights done with you know, with that thing, cage fights. Time to move on to something else. I'm hoping that base jumping won't be that, you know, difficult when it comes around. What the fuck? Oi! Oi! What the serious fuck? Okay, fuck Armando. Okay, screw it. I'll get my own armor from, you know, from a legit source. And let's jump cut when I do that. Finally, a tune with some spring in its step. And yet again, it's copyright free. And so YouTube, you can just stand there and suck it, because you can't do shit about this. It's copyright free. You can't put a claim on this song. Ha ha ha. Like you did in past with others. I don't know why, but in the last few months, two videos of Braid have been kind of targeted, you know? They say it was copyright violation when the piece was just a second long or something, you know? The soundtrack.
I'm all good, baby. How you doing, ID? Hey, Destin. Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
Tony in? Yeah, you got it a while ago. Right now. Please, after you. Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yep.
Roman Bielik! Wait a second, isn't he bound to be married at this point? Are you sure? Okay, so apparently mute talking. He wants something. Oh, what the fuck! Well, apparently yeah, that went over quite quickly. I mean, that was over quite quickly. Thankfully, we didn't get to see anything, but the act was something which YouTube might not like.
Trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on, I'll explain as we go.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. Hey, gal, how you doing? Oh, fine. You wanna fuck in the bathroom? Yeah, sure. Damn it.
Tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's, that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No. They're not hookers. It's not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy, come here. Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night. Shock.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
Faggot is your boss?
Sure.
Last night for funny times at Bonnerstein.
Hysterical.
Where does the call come from at this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night then. Normally it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
Yo, I like faggot, not so much.
Hey, gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night.
Alrighty. Mr. Bulgarin, he's gonna die.
Richard in the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
Yeah. Okay then, after that disturbing bit of okay, apparently I missed a booty call again, but whatever. What the fuck ever. Bahama Mamas, what the fuck is that? What kind of an idiot names his club like that?
Tell me he's gonna start hanging out with all that bridge and tunnel crowd rather than us.
Don't we wish? No, sadly he just wants you to talk to a lady in there.
Yo, V, I heard an old lady for Rocco.
They just want you to hit on her. She's an old friend of yours, Monique, from the Derriere store in Suffolk.
Monique? Shit. After that thing with her roommate, I don't think that's gonna fly. What they want me hitting on girls for?
They want you to get at her boyfriend. He owns the place, but he's in Venturas now.
So I'm some fucking gigolo now?
Las Venturas.
I never
cool.
Seen you complain about chasing women before.
Well, I've never been forced to chase them before.
You were forced by your massive balls, man. The balls rule you.
You think having a pasted old queen on your arm is some kind of aphrodisiac? Just try and forget it's a job.
The day has finally come, T. You've become my pimp, and I finally lost my self-respect. Later, bro.
Oh, man. this dialogue. Oh wow, do we have to dance, really? So I wasted all that time trying to find a girl to dance with, you know, failing, and then I could have just done this mission. Goddamn. Really, I think it's pretty nice. I think it's nicer than Tony's Club. I mean, what the fuck? Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's lose our self-respect. Up in here. F for instruction, left shift starless. Okay, I know. Yeah, sure. Boom. Hold. And left mouse button really fast. And dance, and keep dancing. And of course, lose yourself in the beat, and I should probably talk over it more, because of course, copyright issues. We don't want YouTube to fuck me over, of course. Come on, okay. No, apparently she's starting to enjoy it. Great. It's good. Okay, guys. Now an issue. People lost their shit over the hot coffee thing, but this? I mean, come the fuck on. You see actual sexual acts. I mean, Luis banging on that chick, which, you know, looks at the cameras and Mezzanet 9, and then you have him, you know, like fucking that guy. What the hell? Why did I lose some stuff? Okay, apparently she's in the groove again. Good. Perfect. Boom. Hold and grind or something. Hold and grind. Boom. I want you in my room or not. Whatever. What the fuck ever. I want someone in my room. I'm not picky. Of course, She must be a she. Okay, we are done. Apparently we have just hooked up with the club owner's girlfriend? Interesting. Hopefully no sex scenes follow, because then I would have to, you know, pause the video a bit until they're done. Because YouTube, apparently they will follow. So let's just skip a bit. Oh, apparently not, okay. Okay.
Take it easy on me, okay? I had a long day.
I'm gonna make you forget all about that.
I bet you.
You were supposed to be in Ventura's.
You whore! I paid for those fucking lips, and this is how you repay me?
Oh, hold on, I can explain.
Hold on!
Okay, now we killed the son of a bitch, right? Right?
Yo, that's not cool, bro.
Yeah, bro.
In my woman's mouth, you think it's cool? Asshole.
Hey! Everyone's fucking packing.
Are you alive? I think so, okay. Get out of the club.
This is too easy.
Is it? Easy. There we go. Oh crap. Who the fuck is that? Oh, it's him. Okay. There we go. Next him, headshot. I said headshot, goddammit. Okay. Anyone over here? No, apparently he's just, you know, looking. What the? Who? Who the fuck has the balls? Who has the goddamn balls? Oh, him. Okay. Or no. Fucking die. Okay, let's run. Oh, crap. I can't see shit. Die. How dare you do that to me? Oh, what the? Who? What? What? Die. Die, fuckers, die. And the police, okay. Leave the area? Easy for you to say. Asshole. Leave the fucking area. Do we leave already? Or do we have to leave some more? Okay, we're done. Let's see. Damage. Apparently the only thing we didn't have is time. Okay. Will we call Tony or something? Yeah, we will. And after this, I think we'll end this part.
You got Rocco there? What you think? Is he there?
What's got into you? Why are you so moody, Luis? You should talk to someone.
Yeah, I get moody after I'm nearly killed, Tony. And that's happening a lot right now. Fuck! Monique's boyfriend wasn't a Venturist. The whole fucking club got shot to shit.
Okay, I see why you're upset. Get some rest and we'll talk soon. You're keeping us afloat here, Luis.
Okay then, that's it for today, guys. See you next time. Bye.